I just think it's an end of an era. It's a 10 years of my life, and my children have grown up during it, of course.
That is Robbie Coltrane, finest gamekeeper in Hogwarts, last day on Harry Potter.
The legacy of the movies is that my children's generation will show them to their children. So you could be watching it in 50 years' time, easy. I'll not be here, sadly, but...
Don't you think on it for 1 minute.
But Hagrid will. Yes.